Well, Dr. Malcolm, here to share a few campfire stories with my uncle.
I was there, I know what happened, and so do you.
InGen is my responsibility now, Doctor, and I will jealously defend its interests.
Well, you were right and I was wrong there. Did you ever expect to hear me say such a thing?
Isla Nublar was just a showroom, something for the tourists. Site B was the factory floor. That was on Aina Sauna.
A few weeks ago, a British family on a yacht cruise stumbled across the island. The boarders used the incident to take control of InGen from me.
Okay, so there's another island with dinosaurs, no fences this time, and you want to send people in?
I need a complete photo record of those animals.
You didn't contact Sarah.
She'll be fine. And believe me, the research team was...
It's not a research expedition anymore. It's a rescue operation, and it's leaving right now.
You can't shave 3 days off my deadline. Expect everything to be ready. I'm not fully supplied. I haven't tested any of this stuff.
Okay, get those vehicles out onto the dock. We gotta sort out that mobile lab next! Come on, hustle!
La voglio anch'io quel clacson.
Nick Van Owen, this is Ian Malcolm. Nick's our field photographer. Ian is our...
Ian è il nostro Ian, giusto? Nick Van Owen. Sì, vabbè, ma che nome c'hai? Nick Van Owen, si va Owen 9 dalla luce. Ah, la carta igienica che ne servirà molta. Oh mio Dio! Cioè, la versione italiana gridava soltanto papà, 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 basta, cosa qui? La Madonna! Piano no! Piano col cesto la carta igienica, no! Ma vai che ci serviranno su Isla Sorna, lì ci si cagherà addosso di brutto. Madonna, la roulotte di Lego che mi ricordo da piccolo, la costruivo anch'io. E provavo anch'io a rifare la scena con i del mondo perduto. Madonna. A mosto Purcell, prendilo porco d'un can. Ciappa il Purcell, è lì. Ma guardate che gente.
Built a location sensor into Dr. Harding's satellite phone, so we should be getting a reading.
Sarah! Sarah Harding!
How many Sarahs do you think are on this island?
Ma non lo so. Wow. Due o tre.
This is magnificent.
Oh yeah, ooh, that's how it always starts. But then later there's running and
screaming. Ah oh, sì, ooh, ah.
Ian, I never thought in a million years having to get you to come here. Hey, Eddie.
Hi, Sarah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Those animals just walked by. Did you see them? It's a family group. If I can just get a shot of the nest. I'll be right back.
Sarah, no, no!
Just stay there.
No.
Sarah. She's much too close.
Un cucciolo. E se non l'avete capito dai giocattoli lì, allora siete proprio ciechi. No. Uff, ma vaffanculo. Ammazzatela sta qua, si mette a fare i selfie. Uccidetela. Ma dai, vi siete fatti sconfiggere da una che fa i selfie. Vergognatevi, stegosauri.
No, water makes smoke billow. Use dirt.
Started a fire.
I just wanted to make dinner.
wanted ready when you guys got back.
Kelly, Kelly, you have no idea.
What, did they lock her up for curiosity? You really came all that way?
I don't get it. It says engine on the side of that chopper. I don't get that. Why wouldn't Hammond send two teams?
This is as good a place as any for base camp.
This is a game trail, Mr. Ludlow. If you want me to run your little camping trip, I'm in charge. Okay! Dieter, get into the outrigger. You're closing in on her. The one with the big red horn, the pompadour.
Mira di merda! Mira di merda! Oh, ma dove miri? Anche il motociclista! Oh, dove miri? Ah, buonanotte!
I think I should tell you guys. Hammond told me these people might show up. He did send a backup plan.
What backup plan?
Me?
Oh, signore.
Simply put,
no, vabbè, dai.
To defray some of our expansion,
vabbè, quello è un riferimento alla Amblin Entertainment.
People halfway around the world to visit a zoo. You bring the zoo to them. Mr. Ecco. Hammond knew this before he ever dreamt of an island. He began construction on an amphitheater. San Diego is the perfect site.
C'è per forza. Oddio, ma Spielberg!
See visitors in less than a month.
Beh, non finché un triceratopo poi libero. 3, 2, 1, via! Oh, l'attacco, 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 l'attacco! No! Odio quel verso!
He's got a broken leg, let's get in the car before they hear us.
E riattaccagliela! Lo devi proprio portare alla roulotte! Ma guarda te! Oh, ragazzi! Ah! Pirata della strada! Oh, porco! Eddie, non devi ancora morire! Scappa sulla sala cinesca! No, 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 no!
Mommy's very angry.
Ah! Vabbè, ho capito!
So that should make an interesting chapter in your book.
Ah!
Hang on to something! Hang on to something!
What? Ah! Porca! Ah!
We need three double cheeseburgers with everything.
Oh porca, stiamo cadendo, cadiamo, cadiamo, cadiamo. No! Eddie, una mano! Dai Eddie, aiutaci! Vai col gancio, vai col gancio! Scommetto che la roulotte ha cominciato a cadere perché mi sono messo a dire qualche battuta di merda. Ne stavo per dire una, però vabbè, non la dico più, altrimenti cade veramente. Forza Eddie, via! Vai! E tirati su, dai! Madonna, quanto ho voluto fare questa scena. Bellissima, che tira sulla roulotte. Vai Eddie, vai. Oh porco cane. Dai che adesso lo mangio. Dai che lo mangio. Cosa scappa? Ma no, non avete fatto quella scena che era bellissima.
Our communication equipment's been destroyed. We're stuck here, ladies and gentlemen, and stuck together thanks to you people.
At least we came prepared. There's a communication center here, in the old operations building. If we can get here, we can send a radio call for the airlift.